こんにちは。 Today's Tao Will。 その無にあたって者の用あり。
Thanks to this emptiness, the will is useful. Chapter 11. Is it just a coincidence? Or is it an interpretation beyond what is really written?In either case, it doesn't matter at all to me. I find this sentence a fantastic metaphor of holography. In this context, emptiness signifies Tao, and the will, your hologram. It is exactly like a Tibetan prayer wheel.
Thanks to Tao, your hologram is projected. Thus, you can perceive the world. Thank you. See you tomorrow for the next line of Tao Te Ching!